back and we'll beat that guy, we'll get a cherry berry. And I'm confused. Oh, we go this way. I don't want to bounce back up. I hate you. You song just. Yay, I revived Blaze too. That's worthless. You're gonna die in one hit anyway. Well, almost one hit. And I'm gonna level up because I beat you. Blaze level 30, awesome. Now all my Pokemon are level 30 over. Don't even know I hit that move. Powerful though, but I just hate it for some reason. I mean, everyone hates something. And I hate Belly Drum. Whatever, let me go! No! Don't want to. If you show them a Deerling, they'll probably do something. Oh, that explains why they're all using Deerlings. Get a Hyper Potion. And I really don't want to battle another scientist. So after I get this Pokeball, I'm going to silently avoid her. Battle her later, probably. And an Elixir there. She probably has the same thing, so come on. Yes. I knew that wasn't a Pokeball. I hate these guys. These guys just make it all like weird. Alright, so this one. Don't get that ball over there. It's another Pokeball. So what do you have? Grass type, a normal type, a water type. I bet she has a water type. But she has a Timpool. Oh, what do you know? She has an ice type. That was completely wrong. But close, you know. Ice, water. Ice is frozen water anyway, so pretty close. Frillish. And that's a water ghost type. It's not good that I have this out. I forgot what it was. So, Eddie, you go in. Eds. Nicknamed, aka Eddie. So, yeah. That's gonna hurt. And this is gonna hurt you. And when you come up here, there'll be a spider web, but Claire will come up to you and it'll be like, thanks for waiting. Alright, he'll give you TM78 Bulldoze. And he just explained it to you, it lowers the speed of any Pokemon. That's right. No go. Leave me. Alone. Alright, so yeah, he basically explained Bulldoze. Power 60, pretty good attack, and I'm gonna be using it. Eds is going to learn it. Alrighty. No! No. I got it. I'm gonna forget assurance. I don't like it. Even though it's powerful because it doubles. And you can teach bulldozers to all your Pokemon. But yeah. And Anne will be here. With some ninjas. Go away! Go away! Of course, I'm an awesome trainer. You might be wondering why I didn't put my repel back on. What's this? That's because, the one little thing. I want to get your Pokemon. And no, it's not this one. So go away. Thank you. The Pokemon I wish to catch is an awesome Pokemon. Not that that one's not awesome or anything. It is. It's a very good Pokemon or anything. But the one I want has an only 2% chance appearing here. That's why I'm thinking, ooh. Damn. It's gonna be a mole, isn't it? I knew it. And now I have no interest in you, so goodbye. Sometimes there can be items, though, so that's what I wanted to see. You can catch all sorts of Pokemon here. So I might as well just proceed without repels on. This is what I want. Wow, it's really rare, only 2% chance, and it came up to me. This is an electric type. And it is a very awesome Pokemon. I'm gonna use a quick ball right off the bat. I'll give it the XP share. Yay! Awesome. Yes. It's a boy. No. His name will be Shocker. And he is my new Pokemon. Let's take a look at him. He has no weaknesses, actually. Pretty good attack, defense so-so. Special defense is bad, and speed is good. Check out its moves. Tackle, Thunder Wave, Spark, and Charge Beam. Pretty good. So, yes, that is my new Pokemon. I'm giving him the experience share. So that it can level up quickly. The next gym here will be needed, because the next gym is a flying type gym. Guess what? Ooh, Professor Juniper. Hello there. She will give you the lucky egg, which is a very good item. It gives you more experience from battling. And we are going to be using that on the Pokemon I am training right now, which is, my new Pokemon, and Blaze. Or, yeah, Blaze. Alright, so it's true though, when you go up to the stones they move, and if it's, doesn't move, then you either have you're pushing it the wrong way, Or, yeah, that's basically the only reason it shouldn't work. See? It doesn't work when you push it, then you have to push it the other way. And here we have a Pickable. Paralyze Heal. Suits this place. Pokemon can even appear with repels when you go in that little, like, zzz, buzzy stuff. Why did I just jump that? That was really stupid of me, wasn't it? Yes, it was. You don't need to tell me. Get a revive here. Stupid scientist. No offense to you, but, you know, stupid scientist. Clink. Clink, 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 clink. Clink is a steel type, I think. So, ground and fire are effective. Shut up. Okay, that's a scientist dude sort of person. Not sure. Yeah, whatever. Macho. I don't want to battle you. Damn. Of course I have what it takes to aim for the Pokemon. Like, who do you think I am? I beat 6-5 gym leaders. Going on to 6. This guy will have one of those. That's the guy you can obtain with the plume fossil. A rock fire type. Alright. That hurt. And yep, I'm dead. I shouldn't have sent that guy out. Now I'm going to revive him because I need him to get experience. Super patient, I'll use it on him. And Eds. Sorry. Eds, aka Eddie. Push that there and come and push. Not that way. This down there. And you can continue. Ooh. Please don't be a Pokemon. Thank you. You can find Everstones. You can find stones and stuff here. Everstone makes a Pokemon impossible to evolve. Whatever. I'll catch you guys in the next episode where we will continue. Goodbye.